Recorded Books presents Charlie and Mouse, Lost and Found by Laurel Snyder. Illustrated by Emily Hughes. Read by Christopher Carley. Somewhere.
Blanket is missing, said Mouse after lunch.
Oh no, said Charlie. Where did you leave him?
If I knew that, said Mouse, he would not be missing.
That is true, said Charlie. Mouse was very sad.
Don't be sad, said Charlie. Blanket is somewhere. He can't be nowhere.
That is true, said Mouse. But how will we find him?
There are a lot of somewheres.
We will look in all the somewheres, said Charlie. We will look all day.
Okay, said Mouse. Thank you, Charlie.
Happy to help, said Charlie. Where should we start looking?
The house is a somewhere, said Mouse.
That is true, said Charlie. We will look in the house.
Blanket was not in the house.
The yard is somewhere, said Mouse.
That is true, said Charlie. We will look in the yard. Blanket was not in the yard.
The playground is somewhere,
said Mouse. That is true, said Charlie. We will look in the playground. Blanket was not in the playground. Charlie and Mouse went home. They sat on the front step.
This is hopeless, said Mouse. Blanket is nowhere.
I am sorry, but I do not know how to get to nowhere, said Charlie. Mouse was very, very sad. Charlie put his arm around Mouse.
Mouse,
said Charlie.
Yes, said Mouse.
Blanket is right here, said Charlie. Blanket is on you. You are the somewhere that Blanket was.
Mouse hugged Blanket.
I did not know I was the somewhere, said Mouse.
You're my favorite somewhere, said Charlie. Errands. It was errand day. Charlie and Mouse were going places, but not fun places. They went to the post office. There was nothing fun at the post office. They went to the bank. There was nothing fun at the bank. Only some very small lollipops. They went to the store. There was nothing fun at the store. Until...
Mouse!
Shouted Charlie.
Look!
Mouse looked.
That, said Mouse, is a dog.
The dog was big. The dog was brown. The dog was all alone.
I have always wanted a dog, said Charlie.
Of course you have, said Mouse. Everyone has always wanted a dog.
Charlie and Mouse looked at Mom, who was looking at the dog.
Can we keep him?
Asked Charlie.
Can we keep him?
Asked Mouse.
Please say yes,
begged Charlie.
He is lost and lonely.
Mouse nodded.
He needs friends, and we are very good friends.
We do not know that the dog is lost, said Mom. He might just be waiting for his people.
He looks lost to me, said Charlie.
He looks very lost to me, said Mouse.
Let's wait and see what happens, said Mom.
Charlie waited. Mouse waited. They waited a long time. Nothing happened.
Well, said Mom,
Try to call him, see if the dog will come.
Spike!
Shouted Charlie.
Here, boy!
The dog did not come.
Jimbo!
Shouted Charlie.
Dave! Barky! Boots!
The dog did not come.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.